the keeper to deny a promising looking attack. Now what can they do from the corner? And they've got it away. Incredible defending. Nearly. A wonderful attempt.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he's caught it well. Very unfortunate.
It's no great surprise who we've picked out to have a look at here. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Well, because of his strengths in the air, I'm sure they're going to play to that. Get the ball out wide, make sure the deliveries are put into good areas, and he'll be brave.
Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out. And here it comes. And it's not the best of clearances. Jean-Claire Todibo. Could be a chance! And that is one heck of a hit. It's flown past the keeper. One nil then as we get started again. Trying his luck. Oh, great block. Plenty of space to attack now. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? They could level it here. Oh, that's not properly away. The keeper reaches to punch away. Need to get tighter here. But it will now be tidied up and cleared away. Pierre Lesmeu. Adama Traore. A promising looking attack here from Atletico. It's on for the shot! And ready for it coming. Coming his way. And the ball comes in. It's in! Two to the good! That little bit of buffer. And it's just a matter of keeping concentration now.
Well, here we can see it again. And the delivery from the corner. Is spot on, and then what a great finish as well. It's a good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a fantastic goal.
Luis Hernandez. And the work pays off as they get the ball back. Shevchenko. We'll have a go here. No problem at all in keeping that one out. Hakimi. Lesmeu. Atletico have it back. Players waiting in the centre. Drifting in off the flank. Crucial defending. Well read to gain possession. That looks like a good advantage played. Pushing forward, now to make the right choice. Delivered into the box. And it maybe just drifted a bit offline because it's the keeper's ball. Jose Jimenez. In behind, can he finish? Could be now. It's in, and this game isn't lost or won just yet. And away we go again at 2-1. Risa. A really good interception to take the ball. Jimenez. Mascherano. Ashraf Hakimi. Moving the ball forward. What can they do with this? There's a nice passing rhythm to the play. Not to square things up. And they're level. From two goals down to drawing. What a reaction this has been.
Well, here we can see it again. And a simple finish it may be. But it's all about the movement in the box. Just to find that yard or two of space. That's what makes it an easy finish in the end.
Making good progress here. Coming in field now. And that is a quality bit of goalkeeping. Marcus Thuram. Javier Mascherano. Pierre Lesmeu. And that has stopped any potential danger. And that'll do it. The end of the first 45 minutes here. And the game restarts. Shevchenko. And it's gone behind for a corner. And the corner is fired in. Good header, just over.
Yeah, it's a good delivery as well, and he manages to get on the end of it, but just lacks that little bit of accuracy.
Risa. Jungberg. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? Good cross into the middle. Well, not quite fully away here. A corner for them now, and a good opportunity to get ahead in the game. And here it comes, and he's got that one away. Facundo Medina. Well, he's certainly had a decent game so far, or maybe better than that. I think it's fair to say he hasn't disappointed.
Yeah, he'll be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal and a good overall performance from him, actually. I do think the next goal's going to be key, though.
Hakimi. Oh, a great chance. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Atletico moving the ball forward now with real purpose. And that's where it ends. Luis Hernandez. Marcus Thuram. Nicely played. Just needs the composure now. And the most incredible turnaround has gone all the way. They now have the lead when nobody gave them a prayer. And away it goes. Nkunku. Now, can someone attack this? And that's pretty straightforward for the keeper. Hernandez. Now Jimenez. Campbell. Pierre Lesmeu. Javier Mascherano. And he's offside, the flag is up. Not so much given away as cleverly won.
That's Phil Jones. Please contact your Jimenez. Nearest steward. Thank you.
Lovely ball. Now, what can they do with it? Clearly offside, and the flag does go up. Ronaldinho. Lays it into the area now. Only half the job done there. And the play breaks down. Hakimi. Campbell. Ashraf Hakimi. And played back to Ramiro. Facundo Medina. Atletico regaining possession. Could turn out to be a really good ball. Good cross into the middle. But there's a keeper in command of his area with a clean catch. Fabinho. And the pass is incomplete. Nicely won. Could get it over now. Looking to create an angle. Oh, chance here. Counter-attack coming. Away they go. Ball back with Atletico now. Fabinho. Pierre Lesmeu. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Now there might be a chance to level things. Oh, that's how to win the ball. That has gone out. It'll be a throw. Ronaldinho. Real opportunity. It's a corner, and it feels like this has to go in. Played into the box. And that hasn't come to anything. Hakimi. And played back to Ramiro. Now Jimenez. Sol Campbell. The ball back with Ramiro. Medina. Well, you can sense the frustration growing. They just can't get near the ball. Campbell. The pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Could they take advantage here? Time's starting to be the enemy now. Well, they could still do something here. Well, that promising attack, and that's the final whistle. A positive result, at least as far as the home fans are concerned. Sue, what did you make of their performance?
Yeah, it was a real...